On your side with an update to a recaller tonight, an E. coli recall is now expanding to include more kinds of produce. The California farm linked to that current romaine lettuce recall is now adding more vegetables to the list out of an abundance of caution. Adams Brothers Farm is now voluntarily recalling red and green leaf lettuce as well as cauliflower. Now, they were harvested between November 27th and 30th. There have been no reports of people getting sick, though, from these products.